What is it about snakes?
Like why I like them so much?
Yeah, why you like them?
I don't know. It's just I like them. They're nice and they're easy to hold, really. Makes me feel talkative and happy and stuff. Like all my troubles to talking to people just vanish and I can talk.
When he was 4 years old, Spencer Knisely met Sue Bixler at a Stone Lab outreach event. It sparked a love for snakes and a close relationship.
Well, Spencer is a special kid to me. He grew up having a lot of different sensory issues growing up where he wouldn't want to touch certain things. With meeting Sue, I've noticed how he can get over sensory issues and be calm with certain things that I never thought in my wildest dreams would be a snake.
Each year that he comes and spends some time with me, I see a new confidence, a new ability to be able to work with the public, to be able to share his knowledge and to share what he's learned.
Spencer, you become kind of a teacher, haven't you?
Kinda, when I have a snake, kinda.
You've helped a lot of little kids get past that fear, even big people, like Ross.
Yeah.